Hey, what's up? Today I'm going to show you guys a couple stretches and warm-up exercises I do because a bunch of you guys ask about it. So here it is. I basically grab the sticks with one facing upward, one facing downward, palms upright like this. Basically twist them around, stretch. Shake them out. Another one is put your sticks behind your right shoulder. Kind of crank your right arm back with your left hand. Do the same with your left. Put it over your left shoulder, have your right hand crank it back. And lastly, literally shake them out. Might make all sorts of noises. First thing we'll go over is just 8 on a hand. It basically goes 8, 8, 16, 8, 8, 16. So. A little faster, like this. Another one is triplets with accents. First it's on the downbeat. Then it's the middle triplet, and then last of all, it'll be the last triplet. Another exercise I like to do goes between double strokes to single strokes to double strokes, then singles to doubles to singles. Kind of like a paradiddle pattern in between doubles and singles. A little quicker. Next time on Crash Course.